स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व सम मोर क्वेश्चन फॉर योर जर्नल। एंड इन दिस जर्नल, इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैड सॉल्विंग लास्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 आई थिंक। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 4। ओके बेटा, क्वेश्चन नंबर 4। फर्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू मेक द प्रोफॉर्मा एंड देन गोइंग टू सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन। जस्ट डिवाइड दिस बोर्ड इन टू पार्ट अगेन। Okay, then make the proforma. Okay, I think we'll remember it's the date particular LF amount David and amount credit. Okay beta, now we are going to start the question, question number 5. And first is 1st April, commence business with cash and amount is 50,000. Commence business with cash, amount is 50,000. Amount is 50,000 1st April. So then cash account debit to capital. Okay beta, business is start by cash and amount is beta 50,000 and here 50,000. Okay, clear? It's very easy. Then next, purchase goods from Sohan. It's a Sohan. No, sorry, Subhas. Purchase goods from Subhas. He is going to purchase and date is to purchase Subhas. It means name is there. Name means no cash. It means purchase account David to Subhas. Okay, then amount is 20,000. The amount is 20,000. Purchase goods from Subhas. Okay, go for the next. Sold goods to Ramesh. Sold, you are going to sell. You are going to sell with us. Day is four. Sell means Ramesh David to sells. Then good sold to Ramesh. And amount is 15,000. Okay beta, amount is 15,000. Clear beta, amount is 15,000. Okay, then next, receive cash from, sorry, next is 4th, date 6. Okay beta, and Ramesh return default goods. Okay beta, Ramesh returns very small, given that problem, just refund the goods. Okay beta, Ramesh refund the goods. So then sales return account debit to Ramesh and amount is 1,000, I think. Yes, amount is 1,000. Okay, means goods returned by Ramesh. Okay, then go for next. And next is beta, received cash from Ramesh and discount allowed. We are receiving the cash and date is beta, date is 10. We are receiving the cash, it means cash account debit. Is it clear? And we are receiving, it means we are given the discount, and discount given means debit. Loss debit. Discount again debit. And Ramesh. Okay. And discount allowed 200 and 13,800 received. 13,800, 200 discount, and total amount is 14,000. Because we are going to sell our 15,000, 1,010, and 14,000 we are needed. 14,000 we are needed, beta. Okay. Then cash received from Ramesh. Okay, beta. Cash received from Ramesh. Clear? Up to this is clear or not? Up to this is clear or not? Clear? Okay, go further next. Gopal sold goods to us. Gopal sold goods to us, beta. It means we are purchasing. We are purchasing. Okay? We are purchasing. Clear? So then we are going to purchase. It's just presenting on different way, but meaning of transaction is that we are going to purchase. Okay? They are directly not saying about that ki we are going to purchase. They are saying ki Gopal sold goods to us. It means we are purchase. Then he is saying selling the beta. So then we are purchase. So means purchase account David and by the Gopal amount is 10,000. Then to Gopal 10,000 goods purchased from Gopal and date is 12. Okay, beta. Up to this is clear or not? Clear, na? Now we are going next. Paid to Gopal in full settlement of his account after deducting 5% discount. We are going to pay to the Gopal. It means Gopal, David. Okay. Full settlement after 5% discount, beta. After 5% discount. Okay, beta. After 5% discount. We have to pay the amount of Gopal is 10,000. But we are going to pay in cash and discount. So discount, just calculate the discount of 5%. 10,500, it means 9,500. Okay, beta, clear? 9,500. Okay, clear, beta? In full settlement after 5% discount. So 5% discount, discount is what? Credited, because we are receiving cash paid to Gopal. Okay, beta? Cash paid to Gopal on 14th. Cash paid to Gopal on 14. Clear? Up to this is clear or not? Then go for that. Paid rent. Rent is expense. Paid rent 10,000. We are going to pay the rent. It means rent is expense. So rent account debit to cash. Because rent is expense, so debit 15. And cash 10,000. Okay, beta. Then rent paid in cash. For the narration, don't take attention. What statement is given in that question, same you are going to copy is, then also okay. No problem about that. Okay, go for the next. Paid rent to hall. Harishankar residence. And this business is related with the Harishankar. And Harishankar is going to pay the rent of his own home. Own home. It means it's treating as like a drawing. Because they are going to pay his own home rent. So it's a personal expense. So we are going to treat as like a drawing. Drawing account David to cash rent paid of Hari Om house. Okay, and date is 16 and amount is 5000. 16 and amount is 5000 beta. Clear? Because of they are going to pay the rent of own house, so it's a drawing. Okay beta. Now go for the next. Purchase goods from cash from Kaiser for rupees 6000 and 20% trade discount. We are receiving in cash, so no need or no, don't take attention about the name because cash is there. And with the trade discount beta, with the trade discount of 20%, with the trade discount 6000 and trade discount purchase. So it means purchase account David to cash because of trade discount. We don't put that discount, only 6000 is main amount, 20% is discount. It means 1200. 1200 means 4800. Okay, 1200 less from that amount. 1200 less from that amount. Then we are going to present. And its date is 18. Its date is 18. Okay, beta, clear? Now we are going to add this because we have no space. Then I am going to rub the book, the board. Then just see the total of this side. 50,000, 20, 70, 80,000, 90,000 and 1 lakh. Up to this is 1 lakh. Okay, beta? Take this 1 lakh upside. Then easy to total. 1 lakh and 1 lakh. Okay? This is the rule. When we are going to totaling, so write down here, total. 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 Okay? Then we are going to write the total beta. Okay? Clear? Total here and the total C carried down, CD carried down is total this. Okay beta? Total carried down is here and then total brought down, BD. Okay? CF and BF. But here CD, CD means carried down and that means brought down. These total we are going to take on that topic, that head, and then again totaling this side. So 1 lakh 10,000, 1 lakh 20,000, 1 lakh 30,000, and 1 lakh 39,800. 1 lakh 39,800. Okay, this way we are utilizing for the every page because it's not possible to take totaling after the finishing of all page. So just after finishing of first or second or third, first phase, totaling, then go to the second phase, then totaling, then go for the third phase, then totaling, then for the fourth phase. Okay, now I am going to rub this side better. Clear? Up to this is clear or not? Some more is left. Okay, beta. Just rub this amount, then I'm going to start next. Okay. Now go for the next, and after this, next is purchase goods from Govind for 10,000 at 20% trade discount. Again we are going to purchase from Govind. Okay beta, purchase from Govind. When we are going to purchase from Govind, it means Govind, that purchase account debit to Govind. Purchase account debit to Govind. Okay beta, goods purchased from Govind, goods purchased from Govind, 10,000 20% trade discount. 10,000 20%, 2,000 less means 8,000. Only 8,000 we are going to show beta. Only 8,000. Okay, only 8,000 we are going to show. Clear? Next, paid to Govind 7,850 of full settlement. 7,850 of full settlement means Govind debit to cash. We should be pay 8,000, but we are going to pay 7,850. It means 150 is what beta? It's a discount. Okay, it's a discount. It's a discount beta, because here entered 7,850 only we are going to pay, but we have to pay 8,000. It means 750 is discount. Cash paid to Govind. Okay, next, paid to Subhas 4,750 and discount 250. Paid to Subhas and then discount. So then Subhas debit to cash to discount. 250 is discount, 4750, and this is the 5,000. Total is 5,000. Okay beta. Then next, paid wages, salary, advertisement expense and trade expense. Okay beta. So if you want to give the entry different as well, but here all the thing is given the same date, then wages account debit, salary account debit, trade expense account debit, advertisement account debit. Okay, 1, 2, 3 and 4 all debit. 400, 4,000, 800 and 1,000. Just see the amount. Just tell the amount. Tell these all amount. Now wages 400. Salary
4,000.
Then advertisement
800
and trade expense
1000.
Okay, means total is 5800, 6200. 6200. Okay, beta. Then two cash. All expenses debit and the cash is credit. So then expense paid in cash. Okay. Okay. Clear? Up to this is clear or not? Now we are going to take the total. That amount is 1,39,800. Okay. Then we are going to totaling. Beta. Just see. 8,816 and 5,21,27,200. 27,200 means 0, 0, 0, 27, it means 1,7,1,6,1,1,6,7,000. Okay, totaling is given. Yes, 1,6,7,000. It's a total. It's a total of your journal. Okay, clear? Up to this is clear or not? Clear? Okay, thank you.